Thank you. service detachment are now on parade along with the six uniforms winning services. Time now 10:35. Foot Guards detachment commander will give all the words of command from this point. Time now 11 o'clock. The Horse Guards gun will now signal a 2 minute silence. To 10:58. The last posting ends. We now see members of the King and members of the Royal Family laying wreaths. Last wreath has been laid by the Duke of Kent, his representative. The Foot Guards Detachment Commander now orders the parade to stand at ease and stand easy. House of England band play a funeral march while they play. Government, Commonwealth, High Commissioners and Service Chiefs will lay their wreaths. Following the National Anthem, members of the Royal Family will leave, followed by High Commissioners, Government Representatives, Clergy, Choir and the General Officer Commanding London District. Once a commanding officer, half of your band receives a signal from the brigade major, he stops the music, The Horse Guard Marshal marches the representatives of the Royal British Legion. Time now 11:36.
Two detachments, Chen, slope up. In close order, right, dress. Detachment will move to the right, then threes, form threes, right.